so we're here with Jurgen.
Hi.
And we have a baby dragon on the screen.
Here he is.
And he used this amazing mesh deform tool and made the dragon animatable. Can you bring up the texture atlas? This is what the dragon really is. Here's the parts, there's the little eye down there. And we go back to the other program. And here he is. And if we hit the play button, voila!
Baby Dragon!